In the same manner as the fuse we just described, the current rating of the circuit breaker would be written as I equals 15A, or amps. Let's see how we'd properly write a voltage value in a mathematical expression. Here we have a 6-volt battery. Mathematically, its value would be expressed as V for voltage equals 6V for volts. Again, the mathematical expression uses symbols to simplify writing the value. How would the voltage rating of this 120-volt outlet be expressed mathematically?